Don't forget to go to asskicking.com for pound the best home health and beauty fragrance product.
Anything else you want to say to your fans, man?
All right, man, shout out to Dante's Boxing Nation. You know, follow me on Twitter, Facebook, and Instagram, Earl Spence Jr., my whole name. And just look out for me. Yes, sir. Let me dig into your brain, folks.
You know, this is every fight, you know, that I fight, it's a big fight for me, you know. And, you know, being back at home, you know, I was around too many distractions. And being in my hometown, I got family, friends, of course, my son, females, stuff like that. So I really, you know, wasn't that focused. Fight. So going to Florida, you know, with my dad and Coach Cunningham, you know, it really made me a student of the game and just focus on boxing myself, you know. So when you put a fighter in a room with nothing around, all he can think about is boxing, you know. So that's what that was like for me. I really got to focus on myself and becoming a better boxer. Coming better me overall.
And the million-dollar question is, will Robert Easter fight tall and long? That's the million-dollar question, man.
Listen. Everybody want to know how I'm going to fight. Am I going to fight inside? Is he short like I've been doing, giving up my life? And listen, man, whatever is working for me, it's going to work for me. You know what I'm saying? I got this tall frame for no reason. I'm going to use it. But whatever is working for me at that time, that's what you're going to get.
And you called Mikey Garcia easy work. Elaborate on why you feel Mikey Garcia is easy work.
Because I have all the tools. I'm tall, rangy, fast, powerful. How can a fighter like that beat me? Okay, I'll box me. You got to get an inside. You got to try to beat this
up.
You got to try to beat that up. Come on now.
Time out.
Hey, Lisa.
Hi. Hi. Okay, can you do and then pause? Everyone take one step back. Hi. One step back. Let him do it.